my name is Anaya, and I'm participating for KCSMW eTalent 2021. And today, I'm going to talk about why it's important to develop good habits. Firstly, what is a habit? A habit is a sequence of steps that create a routine. These routines are the core to the success of each human being. Our brain loves habits, regardless if it's a good habit or a bad habit. A good habit would be to write, type, draw, etc., sitting on a table so you can have good posture and be more productive. A bad habit, for example, would be biting your nails. Your nails are not meant for you to eat, and they could have all sorts of germs from things you touched. For a healthy life, follow healthy eating habits and work out. For a joyful life, get the habit of smiling at people. And for a mindful life, be mindful of the things and people around you. Now, I would like to share a story of a mindful event that occurred in history. Queen Victoria is at a diplomatic dinner with about 500 other British officials. The top guest of honor is a top official from another country. He was on his first visit to Britain. All went well in the dinner until the British finger bowl was served. Nobody had briefed the guests about the purpose of a British finger bowl, so he took the finger bowl and drank its contents. There was a breathless silence in the room, and the British officials started to whisper. Then Queen Victoria silently took her finger bowl and drank its contents as well. The Queen had a good habit and was mindful of the officials' feelings. Now, I would like to share a personal story on the benefits of developing good habits. When I was little, I wanted to be an artist. But close to the end of third grade, my dreams changed. I wanted to become an author. But I didn't have a very good habit of writing. Not that I didn't try. I had tried to write a whole series of short stories, but I couldn't build the frequency. Close to the end of third grade, we read a Sherlock Holmes story, and I was inspired to write a short story on that, but I couldn't finish it. I still couldn't build the frequency. It was just a habit that wouldn't come to me. In summer, me and my friends started a book club. I started writing two books, a fantasy and mystery, but I wasn't able to finish either one of those. Later that summer, I went to a fantasy writing camp. There, we not only wrote fantasy, we read fantasy, we saw fantasy movie clips, we discussed the fantasy plot. We created a fantastical environment. And when you're trying to perform a good habit, creating an environment will help you progress. So there, I was able to write a story. In 2021, I was determined to write a book. And I started by only writing a little each day, but as time passed, I progressed and built intensity. Now, I'm a much better writer, and developing the habit of writing has improved my spelling, imagination, and vocabulary. I would like to conclude my speech with the thought that developing a foundation of good habits will greatly benefit you now or later. Developing a good habit isn't an impossible task. You can make it easier with dedication and practice. Good habits create better people, and better people create better communities, and better communities create a great world. Thank you.